All seems so calm from here. There are people going through hell in a million different ways. Out there. And I want to be fighting alongside them, but... I want to be here. I don't know how you do it, Shepard. Keeping it all together like you do. Earth is always in the back of my mind. Haunting me.
Leaving Earth to save it. It's one of the hardest things I've ever done.
I'm not surprised. Garrus speaks highly of you. You never asked to be a leader, yet your people will die if you refuse.
I'm starting to understand why the galaxy needs cold-hearted dictators every now and then. They don't give a damn about the consequences. Suppose that's what it's going to take, Shepard. The ruthless calculus of war.
Yeah, but sometimes the way a thing goes down does matter, Shepard. Later, when you have to live with yourself, knowing that you acted with integrity, but it matters.
Might go somewhere sunny, sit on a beach, look at ocean, collect seashells.
No responsibilities, no fears. It is a good end to a life.
Might run tests on the seashells.
I'm gonna be waiting for you. You better show up.